Fully grown animal, 60 tentacles that are like, you know, 15, 20 feet long, that, you know, these things could literally kill a lot of people. They're covered in billions of stinging organelles called pneumatocysts, which are like tiny harpoons. So then they fire off into the victim. It has to kill its prey instantly so the tentacles don't break off. So that's why they're so potent.
Yeah, if a fish swims into that thing, it's game over.
Yeah.